Rule
King have that bad boy.
It might not be a 12 point. That don't make no difference.
That one boat though's holding starter on.
You want this side or this side?
Loompa Loompas are getting ready to do some work.
They're contaminated.
And one's in flip flops.
That's real mechanic. Your bully's laying down on the inside.
Is he?
Yeah. He's in the back.
We don't only work on race cars here.
Yeah.
Right there in the door. In there, right here, the little side door. Side to side, right there.
You get the starter down, then you go to find out where it's at.
Yep.
What do you think? Like a plate or something behind there, or
maybe
a fitting or something?
Yeah, maybe a fitting or a line goes in there.
Still not where I wanted to be, but I didn't lead real hard.
No, you didn't.
So I'm going to lead a little harder.
You're going to leave the weight in it?
No, I'm going to take the weight out.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to take the weight out.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I short shifted it just a little bit just to make sure motor was good, you know what I mean? Just that was kind of an A and B to make sure everything was, what's the air?
It's 39.
So it's the same as it was out there, so. First and second, but not two, three. Yeah. It lifted it up, it felt like. Yeah. Good enough?
No.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, that's a start.
Yes.
That's a start.
All right, breakdown, first test in 10. So first pass since we broke
made
again.
A to B, didn't hurt nothing. That's a win just in that aspect. Took it easy, left a little soft, shifted it a little early, but just wanted to get a good A, B to it. Car rep pretty good. Got a few things to do, but it was a good pass. We was 100 pounds heavy, so from the no preparation, 120 pounds heavy. So I just took 75 pounds out of it. And we're gonna crank it up a little harder and shift it a little harder and see what happens. Shifted a little bit harder, 300 RPMs, revved it up about 5, made a better lick. Still use the clutch though, I gotta get out. I use clutch 1, 2, 2, 3, and then use it 3, 4. I gotta get used to not using clutch over here. But other than that, it made a pretty good lick. We're gonna try a couple things and see what we can do, make one more.
Little noise.
Yeah, I was just gonna tell you that.
and that rear end's making a little noise.
I want to give Jason, Jaden, and Dell a big shout out for coming down a day early with rear end to save the weekend.
Babe, a recap of that pass, good pass.
Decent pass, not great, but decent. We're still off pace.
But now we have to change rear ends.
Yeah.
Got it before it broke anything.
When things are...
It didn't break anything, thank God. That's a positive. That's a positive.
Now I gotta find a scraper in my toolbox, wherever it's at.
Any brake cleaner in there?
I got some.
Shot. You make a mess.
A little bit, not bad. They break your teeth off. I think it just totally loosened itself up. It was too tight. I think it just got some play on it. Totally went too loose. He got the spool off on it a little bit.
It's a good thing about that.
Yeah. Well, I heard it when I shut it off. And it just knocked it out of in the middle with the transmission ratios and stuff. It just knocked it out of the middle, so it's a turd. That's all I can say right now. It ain't right, but we just got to run it the way it is and do the best we can. We'll see what happens.
give thanks to Taylor Bright for doing double duties, backing us up this weekend and driving her race car. She's doing an awesome job for a young lady.